Alright, what's going on, lads? Benny here, and welcome to Higher or Lower. We've done this on the channel before, but we're gonna spice up a little bit, and I'm also here joined with Anthony. Say hi.
What's up, guys?
There you go. Normally, what we do with this is we both start with 5 points, and then if we lose one, we go down to 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. But this time, we're gonna start with 3, and we're gonna spice it up a bit. Anthony, yeah. What do you have?
I have Brinley Gold. It's a mango rum. I swear, just because it's flavor doesn't mean it's...
Ooh, okay.
Yeah, it's still like 36%, so it's decent. It's better for shots than
barely mango. And then I went with Bushmills. I understand shotting whiskey is a horrible idea. I'm aware of this. But out here in LA, Bushmills Distillery back in the UK, it's like 30 minutes away from where I live. So it's a little bit to home. I don't know why I went Irish there, but we're gonna go with it. Every time we lose, the other person has to take a shot. And basically, first to 0 loses and has to drink more. Potentially, one of us here could take 6 shots.
Right.
In like an hour.
Be awake for the next recording session.
Yeah, exactly. Whiskey already warms the soul. Adding like just boiled water to it is incredible.
Oof. Why would you do that?
It's freezing around wintertime. So when it's snowing outside, hot whiskeys are incredible. That's not a shot. That's a lot more than a shot.
I grew up with hot chocolate when it was cold, but Craig here has hot whiskey. I mean,
yeah!
How the fuck am I supposed to compete with this? He's been
you
drinking
don't.
Since he was a toddler.
First time I got drunk, I was 12.
12 years old, I was figuring out how to jerk my shit off.
I was 12. Drunk. Yo, okay, I know I know we're going to start the video in a second, but the first time I got drunk, we were in a park with some friends. I'll speed the story out. And they had these like 25 like wooden teepee type things, and they were like 5 in a circle. People who hadn't been drunk yet, me included, we all went to the top of the teepee where you could just kind of squeeze in. We played Edward Cider Hands, which for you is Edward 40 Hands. And what that is you get 2 2-liter bottles of cider, duct taped to your hands. So I'm stuck at the top of this 25 wooden teepee with 2 2-liter bottles of cider duct taped to my hands. So I literally can't get down because my hands are too fucking big. So I had to finish it so somebody else could come and let me down. For 5 people who are getting drunk for the first time, we all walked in the middle and stared at each other like, what the fuck is happening? On with the video. We're gonna start this. Scoreboard. Let's get on with this. This is not gonna end well for any of us. Anthony, does guitar, having 1.22 million, have more or less average monthly Google search results than Clint Eastwood?
I'm gonna say more. More, higher.
You're gonna say guitar has more or Clint Eastwood has more?
Guitar has more, so Clint Eastwood is lower.
Lower.
I'm sorry.
Ooh! Close to
I was almost drinking
thought.
Early. Craig, right. Clint mm-hmm. Eastwood comes in at like an even 1 million.
Fat mil.
Five mil?
No, fat mil. Juan
oh,
mil.
Fat mil. That's like me if I was a rapper. Do you think gymnastics is higher or lower than that?
See, it depends what kind of... Is it Olympic season? Because I feel like if it's Olympic season... I feel like in general, though... A lot of people do gymnastics.
The Olympic season has passed. Remember, we did the Olympics Gmod like 6 months ago, and we were late then.
Yeah, you're right. Fuck. I'm doing... Oh, Christ!
Yeah, that cat's going to be you slapping that whiskey bottle soon.
See, normally, whenever we do this kind of game, it's like, oh, no, we lost a point. Oh, shit. Now it's like... Fuck! Okay.
Yeah, now you're losing a lot more than a point.
The first shot, that's the worst. Always.
Right, because after that, your body's already numb.
Is that more than a shot? I feel like that's more than a shot.
I can't see it, but based off the fact that you're using like a rocks glass and not
Hold
shot
on.
Glass, I'm guessing yes it is.
Cheers!
Cheers, my friend.
Cheers!
Here, I'm cheersing for you, but I'm not drinking.
God, that's smooth. It's always the first shot that's the worst, but that's just... Ooh, it's just smooth and delicate. My soul is just... Oh. Alright, we're good.
Greg!
Hello!
Ryanair has 20,400,000 views. Mm-hmm. Or views. Jesus
views.
Christ.
Views? Damn!
I mean, it is, but this isn't YouTube. Anyway, do you think this poor girl regurgitating her dinner with bulimia has higher or lower?
Lower. 20 million's a very big number in this game.
Yes.
Once you're pushing like 10 mil, I think you're set. Lower! Ah, we're good. 450,000, which is actually higher than I thought, to be honest, which is quite sad. All right, bulimia or Italian chicken? Because I'm not... Shishinitsa! It's Italian chicken. That's good. We're going to go with that. Bellini or Italian chicken?
Italian chicken looks like a place people like to visit while, like on tourist trips.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So even though I haven't heard of this particular slice of chicken, it doesn't mean that it's not popular.
A fine slice of chicken.
I'm going to say the chicken is higher. I'm going out on a limb here.
Okay. Because you're going with the tourists.
Let's go with the tourists.
All right. Italian chicken. Yes.
Fuck.
Oh.
That's going to be me after the end of this game.
Oh, no. Yeah, I know. No, by the end of the session, we're both going to be dead as fuck.
All right. I'm going to turn the strobe light on.
Have fun. Cheers, my sir. Bottoms up.
Bottoms up, bitches. Mango-y and potent.
Mmm.
Like someone put fruit syrup and rubbing alcohol.
I fucking adore mango as well. True story, I used to be a mango-aholic to a certain point.
Mango-aholic?
So, like, the story I tell people is I remember when I was on vacation in Dubai, I went to a store, and all I bought was 2 liters of mango nectar juice, mango ice cream, a literal mango, and walked out.
At least you actually got a real mango in it all.
Like, I had a problem for a decent amount of my life.
All right.
Oh, that's a
Craig,
one.
We've got Indiana Jones at 673 million searches.
Wow, 673 million?
Or shit!
Damn, son!
673,000. Uh-huh. And John Lennon has, and now prepare yourself for a nice little pun. I can only imagine how many searches John Lennon has a month. So.
This is difficult. I'm going to say higher. Indiana Jones, even though it was, people still watch Indiana Jones, though. Okay, I'm going to go John Lennon on this one. John Lennon, be with me! No, hold on. Oh!
Ooh, nice! Oh. You know he was probably smoking some of that good-ass UK Kush, too,
you
so he was definitely higher than Indiana Jones was.
John Lennon with 823 million, as you said. Or how long, bae? How long, bae? Bae!
How long is it how you use it?
How long? Bae! She's not answering because I don't have one. All right. Ba-da-ba-ba-da. Okay.
You said how long, bae? I said it's not how long it is, it's how you use it. So,
fuck
how you use it, bae?
How do you use it, bae?
See, this is another one of those tourist things, and I fell for the last one.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna say it's lower.
I'm gonna agree with you on this one, I think.
Final answer.
Because people search the country, not the place, right?
Maybe.
All right.
I don't know.
Lower?
Yeah.
Lower! You're good.
Oh, yeah.
This is what I mean. How long? How long, bae? It has low search results, but the country of Greece. You could be searching Greece for any reason.
Yeah,
you
know? I mean, there's more than 110,000 kids doing a research project on Greece right now,
exactly.
I'm sure.
The Acropolis, their debt, you know, anything. So I'm gonna go higher, because it's a literal country. Higher! Oh, yeah. 633,000.
Still less searches than John Lennon.
Actually, true.
This is tough. See, people could be searching for Boeing for, like, stock reasons. People that want to go on an airplane don't search for Boeing. Man, this is a toughie. I'm going to have to say lower, though. I really think this one's lower.
Okay. How come?
I wasn't prepared for that question. Yeah. I think
gut
it's
feeling?
Gonna have like 500,000.
Okay.
You have a smug look on your face, so I know you've seen this question not so long ago.
I literally have no idea. I'm just trying to like confuse you. So then you start doubting yourself and pick the wrong one.
I'm gonna say Boeing by like 100,000 less.
Okay.
Now I'm throwing in some extra wagers.
You know?
I wasn't off by much!
You weren't off by much! Oh, God.
All right. So, do you think Boeing is higher or lower than the Holocaust? Or I guess I should word it as, is the Holocaust higher or lower than Boeing?
Holocaust? Because I feel like people are interested in history. It was obviously a very, very big time in history. It was a horrible event. And yes. I feel like people will like continue to search that. People who are trying to cheat on their history homework. I see you, because I was in the same boat.
Can't use Wikipedia as a source.
No, because I can go on.
Bibliography won't allow it.
Okay, I'm gonna say higher. Holocaust. Primarily for history and homework reasons. Oh fuck.
Does it count that?
It did, it ticked it. I'm going with the fucking tick.
Oh my God. fucking load of shit. All right.
Anthony, the Holocaust is 450,000 versus Nicki Minaj.
I gotta go with my girl Nicki. I know she's gotta be higher than that.
Oh yeah, especially nowadays. Relevant.
It's gotta be Nicki.
F. Nicki!
Terrible picture of Nicki Minaj. Holy shit!
Holy shit! Ooh.
Ooh, you got yourself a toughie here.
What the hell is on my knee?
I'm gonna happily read this out for you. You think Queen Minaj is higher or lower than the disappointment that is the Big Bang Theory?
You know what I love is...
I just triggered in the comment section.
The Big Bang Theory is made for nerds, but they failed dramatically. And instead of going for the nerds, they kind of just went for the traditional market, I guess.
They went for the guys that said they were going to be a rocket scientist in high school, but now, you know, are the general manager of Walmart.
Too real. Too real. Okay, do you know what I hate about this?
What?
Is all four of them are judging me immensely about my decision.
And Nikki's over there like, bitch, I ain't nothing.
Bitch,
to worry about.
I don't care. Well, it's the guys in Big Bang are like, pick the right answer, you fuck. Oh, yes!
Nikki's four times more popular? Damn.
Woo! My girl Nikki, thank you. The Big Bang Theory, 1.22 million, or Bruce Springsteen.
Bruce is definitely not in his prime anymore.
He's not, but he's still fucking killing it.
He's very relevant. Now, I'm sure... How many people in the comments, and I'll go into your video, Craig, and I will look for an answer.
Okay.
I'm curious how many people watch this video do not know Bruce Springsteen. Because I'm willing to bet there's a few...
Yeah! Okay, sure.
It's a younger audience.
What's the demographic of the people watching this video?
Big Bang Theory age and not Bruce Springsteen age.
Oh, I, there's your answer, my friend.
Still, Nicki Minaj had 4 million.
Yeah, but she's big everything, though.
Fuck! Let's stay lower. Lower!
Lower! Oh, you're lucky as fuck. It's the same!
It happened twice!
It happened twice! It's the same!
Do you think more people have searched for Bruce Springsteen or ways to re-
Hey, yo, it's your boy, Bruce Springsteen.
Shut the fuck up. Even when I'm not playing with Tyler, it's like I'm playing with Tyler because you guys all make fun of me.
Everyone makes fun of everyone. It's the way the world works, my friend.
Reincarnation. I don't know. Is that what reincarnation looks like? That's if it is, I don't want to do it.
That's what happens when you're at a music festival and you look up at the lights when you're rolling your face. That's
true.
That just... Wow! I'm gonna go lower.
I
feel like a lot more people would search for Bruce Springsteen, primarily because of music. Reincarnation is kind of like, it's more topical, but I feel like not as many people search it.
I agree with that.
That makes sense in my head. Lower! Yeah. Oh my god, yeah. Oh
yeah,
wow.
Significantly lower. Damn.
Ooh. Anthony, reincarnation at 110,000 or MI5?
What is that?
British Secret Service, pretty much, to a certain extent.
Fuck.
Yeah, fuck.
How many Mission Impossible movies are there? Because somebody may have searched for MI5, mm-hmm. thinking
Wait.
They're looking for the British Secret Service.
That's a fucking great, hang on, hold on, searching it right now. MI5, if you search it, is the security service. So you're good
Shit.
There. Yeah.
How many searches does it have? Tell me. No.
The one thing that might be your saving grace is MI5 is also in James Bond films. But I don't know if that's going to save you.
Man, I don't know. I'm just going to go on a limb on this one and just say lower.
Lower? Yeah. MI5! Lower! Woo!
God damn you, Secret Service!
I raised my arm because I was fist pumping. I have legit sweat patches because I'm shitting myself. Because I don't want to end up this night being drunk off my tits.
Got the strobe light on for you guys again so you can see. And it's gone. Oh,
good
except
shit.
For a little bit that wasn't gone, oh. Now it's in my lap. My chaser is rumming on the rocks.
It's not an amazing chaser.
Yeah, it is. A dash of Sprite.
But it isn't. Oh, God.
Not how you want to start a game off.
No.
Let's just hop right into this one since shit. It doesn't get any better than that.
No. No, it does
Have
not.
Have more people researched one of the hottest men alive?
True.
Or have more people realize they can never look like David Beckham to research suicide? Higher or lower?
Honestly, I want to say lower just for the sake of humanity.
I hope it is.
I fucking hope it is as well.
But I also hope you guess wrong.
I hope you can suck a fat one. Lower! Yes!
Okay.
Good
is.
Shit. The place I used shit. To call Yosemite. I used to call it Yosemite as a kid. Anyway, Anthony, suicide! 550,000.
if suicide was lower than this, I would feel for sure that Yosemite is higher. But now I'm not sure.
Yosemite is also a big place people want to visit in America. And it's also geologically incredible.
Yosemite higher.
Yosemite higher! Suck a dick!
I don't want to.
Don't
you look at me like that, JonTron!
Yeah, I know, you're a fucking idiot. Okay, for the last one, even though you lost, should I take one with you? As a cheers to the video?
You know what, that seems fair.
I like that.
That seems fair.
I like that.
I'm not even quite toasted yet.
Neither am I.
You could even go to 5 if you wanted to.
You want to go to 5?
Fuck it, should we amend the rules in the middle of the video?
Fuck it, we're going to 5, change the scoreboard! Let's go!
Alright, so that means you've got what? 4 points and I got 2 left?
You know it!
Alright, I still gotta take my shot though. I'm gonna regret this, because I'm gonna lose all 5 points.
And then we're gonna go record your video. We have a potential of taking 10 shots. Big jiggly panda! Passover? 201,000. Versus a blacksmith! Who are you gonna go for?
Fuck, man. I get these obscure ones.
Mm-hmm.
To, like, eeny, meeny, miny, mo this shit?
This is a shot in the dark.
Blacksmith is lower!
Lower?
Please, fucking lower.
You don't want to pass over on this one?
I choose not to.
But a bunch! Alright, lower?
Oh, shit.
God damn it.
Please be fucking lower!
Oh, yeah!
Yes!
All right.
Oh yeah, because this is real fucking tough.
This is a difficult one.
So if you actually think Subway has less views than Blacksmith, I will take a shot with you.
Higher. Okay. Oh my god. Subway 6.1 million or minimum wage. I mean,
I have a feeling minimum wage is lower.
I mean, if it's not, I'd be very surprised. Lower. Oh yeah, there you go. 450. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
I live to see another shot. You choose minimum wage, aka the DVD box art for Schindler's List. Because that's what that shit looks like. Or recipes with these delicious pancakes.
Yeah. So, I feel like so many people Google recipes. And I feel like minimum wage, once one person knows it, you don't have to Google it, you just ask a friend, right? But people on their own Google recipes. Bitches love cooking! Higher! Fuck yeah!
There you go. Nicely done.
Recipes or Gillette? Not sponsored.
I mean, speaking of that, when we talk about Gillette, are people searching more for Gillette? Are they searching for, like, Dollar Shave Club or cheap razors? I'd say Gillette is lower.
I agree with that as well, because I feel like you probably just search, like, razor.
Yeah, because I don't give a fuck what brand it is, as long as that bitch is cheap and doesn't rip my face in half.
Touche. Lower! Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Ha! Smosh! Good shit! Smosh, higher. It's 100%.
He's gotta be. Damn, not by much.
Not by much.
This is so fucking specific.
The Indian Ocean tsunami, which fucked shit and took names.
It's got to be lower than Smosh. That's just too goddamn specific. Unless it just happened and it's very relevant to the news.
Even if you're in YouTube, there's only a certain amount of people who search for Smosh. Whilst classrooms around the world would search for the Indian Ocean tsunami because of case studies.
I know, but how many of them are really searching that?
Down to you.
Don't they just search tsunami?
I'm fucking with your brain.
You're right, not fucking with my brain. This ROM is.
True.
You're merely just trying to mold it to
mold
be what you
it.
Want it to be.
Molded by it. All right. Higher or lower?
Lower. Lower, lower, lower.
Lower. Oh, my God.
Look at that. 8,000. That's only like one college class. Do you think the Indian Ocean tsunami, with its whopping 8,100 views,
Views.
It is views because you searched it and you viewed it. There we go. It makes sense all in the end. Or Bosch, the tool company, not Bosch and Loom.
It's gotta be.
The eyeball.
Gotta be higher.
It's gotta be.
People looking for a drilling. Oh my god. 1.2? Ooh.
That has gotta be higher. I'm not even gonna debate this one.
Oh, you're just gonna go balls deep with Christmas?
Balls
is
deep.
Than
higher for Krimbus.
Crimbo! Oh my god, you're fucking microphone!
More people search for a goddamn drill than they do for fucking Christmas!
People are looking for a drilling! That's all it is!
I know I still have to take a shot, I'm not trying to get out of it. I'm just trying to figure out what the fuck's going on with my audio.
Yeah, I'm not too sure. Are you using the right mic?
Wouldn't that be terrible if I wasn't? I can only imagine how bad that would sound.
Hi.
Oh my god.
Is there a huge difference?
Holy shit, there is.
I must have been using my webcam mic this whole time.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the advantages of having a good microphone on YouTube. You weren't that bad.
Okay. It must have been my webcam mic.
Holy shit. No, I'm including this because this is like a YouTube 101 right here. Microphones are your best friend.
Use good audio equipment.
Oh my god, I could fool. Ooh. Bottoms up, my friend.
Unlike my brain.
Unlike your brain.
Oh god. I'm gonna sleep like a fucking baby tonight.
All right, now that you guys can actually hear me okay, let's keep going. Law school has really not that many views because people can't afford it. I keep saying views. But
views.
It's
we'll go with it. You had a reasoning.
49,500. Or mental health, which this person...
Cogwheels. That's literally the inside of Nogla's brain. He actually has a physical, like, key coming out of the back of his head. Nogla is a human wind-up doll. It's actually really impressive.
I've seen it.
It's a scientific breakthrough.
Oh, God. He is a medical marvel.
I'm gonna go higher, because I feel like, with law school, you're gonna, like, search specific schools, right? Mental health. People just want another mental health period. Mental health! Yeah!
Nicely done.
Mental health or Australia? That was not an Australian accent. I did not try. I do not know why I talk like this. Mental health or Australia?
I'm gonna have to say Australia. Because I'm always gonna pick the place. I'm almost always gonna be wrong.
I can fuck with that.
Australia's got to be more than 165k.
Oh yeah, holy.
See what I'm talking about?
Shit, it does.
Hello.
This is harder as I take more shots to keep my composure.
just talk ahead.
All right, man. So, do you think Australia has more searches, or do you think it's loneliness?
I think I'm gonna go to bed. I think I'm just gonna roll up in a ball. I'm gonna do lower.
But you were laying in bed when I called you.
And I was fucking my bitches.
His waifu pillow.
I was about to say, my bitches being my right hand.
Oh, Palmela, my favorite.
Good old Jill. Good old Pamela. Lower.
Yay! All right. What the fuck was that? Loneliness or Forrest Gump?
Fuck, man. See, Forrest? I get these ones. This might be an obvious answer, but to me, I'm thinking loneliness, 301,000 is a lot, but not really.
Forrest Gump. Classic.
And the movie came out in 94, so it's 22 years old, but it still is popular.
Oh,
people
gotta
be searching that shit still.
If you haven't watched Forrest Gump, just do yourself a favor and watch Forrest Gump. It's an impeccable
A little bit
film.
Long.
No, it's not long.
It's
long,
really well.
But
get you some tissues.
Oh yeah,
get you some tissues. Don't feel bad about crying. I saw Moana the other night. I cried like a fucking baby.
Is it good?
It's fucking amazing.
Really? Good shit.
Honestly, and this is completely just diverting away from the video that we're currently recording and that you were watching. But Moana, I went into it not really expecting a whole lot because it's Disney princess story. It's tried and true. It's the same shit every time. That movie, I walked out of it with it being one of my top three Disney movies fucking ever.
Wow!
That shit is seriously just out of this world outstanding. It is such a great movie. That's
Fuck!
Saying a lot, too. Because we're talking like Toy Story level of good. Honestly, I think it is. I was in my seat, like, moved to tears, like singing along, like, yes! Yes!
This is my jam. This is my jam.
Anyway, Forrest Gump, lower.
Lower? I think it's gonna be higher, but I could be wrong! Yes!
That's so many still! That is still so many!
Yeah. Hey, look, it's you!
This is my last shot.
You know what? Yeah, this is it. You wanted to go to five, and this is your payback. You know what? I'm gonna join in with you.
You know what? And because this is my last shot for your video, I have to record my own video.
It's been a pleasure, Anthony.
I'm gonna go get my whiskey too to make this one a keeper.
Ah, okay.
I went and got the Woodford, my favorite whiskey currently.
Okay.
Viewers that are 21 plus, I recommend it. Viewers that are 21 younger, ask your parents. They're all a little bit different.
You still recommend it, but.
I recommend it to just, those that are allowed to drink it.
Exactly.
Don't get yourself in trouble. I'm 27
years old.
It's
recommended to all ages, but only drink it if you're over 21.
I just turned 27 a couple days ago, so this is Craig and I hanging out for my birthday.
Fuck yeah, it is. We got a happy birthday spam in the chat for Anthony, even though this is probably like a few days after we record this.
Spam it in the chat, y'all, because we're streaming this shit.
Spam it in the comment section. Happy birthday, Anthony. This is for you, my good sir. Actually, you know what? For your birthday, I'm going to add a bit more.
Oh.
Wait. Oof.
I didn't go too heavy. See, I went about half glass, maybe two thirds, because it's whiskey, and I've already had five shots.
I added another shot. So.
And it's creeping on me.
Oh, my God.
I'm imagining about halfway through my video, I'm going to be fucking brain dead.
Same. But you know what? We're going to bed after this, though. Fuck it. All right.
You ready? You're going to bed. You need to remind your viewers that it's only 11:35 or 8:35 for you right now, and you're going to bed after this.
Yo, I go to the gym every day at 8, motherfucker. All
and
right.
Cheers for this one.
I'm gonna cheers.
Then we gotta down it.
Cheers, everyone.
For my Rhett and Link viewers.
Cheers.
So dink it. We're down. Let's down this shit. Oh. Oh.
Oh, that was a five gulper.
I gotta watch your video and see the progression of my face as it gets droopier and droopier after every shot.
Whiskey is so nice, but it's not to be shotted.
No. It's not to be shotted.
Not to be shotted. I'm only drinking it because it reminds me a little bit of home. Again, I don't know why I did an Irish accent there. But regardless, Anthony, my fucked up little friend. Thank you for joining me. I'm higher or lower. Go check
Thanks
out his link
me.
In the description. The whole weird YouTube bell shit nowadays. You don't only have to sub someone. You can subscribe to someone for them to forget notifications. You have to click bell. It's weird.
Taco Bell.
Sure. Go check him out. Like I said, if you enjoy this video and you want to see more drunken shenanigans, I could definitely bring more drunk shit back. It's always fun every once in a while. Leave a like in the video. Subscribe if you're new. Add that weird bell shit because YouTube is weird nowadays. And I will talk to you all later.
Peace.
See ya!
I'm gonna fucking enjoy
yeah,
this.
Yeah, you can fuck off and all.
This is gonna be great.
Alright, would you like to play with my balls?
All of Brian.
Brian, don't let it go to waste.
Alright, I'll do one more.
Oh my God, Brian!